Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are doing well. My name is Gayatri, English teacher of Dr. Besant School. Today we are going to do our fourth standard English subject. So, children, are you all ready with your studio and companions? As I told you yesterday, we are going to do our studio and companion both today. So, open your studio companion books first. Let us do some worksheets on the grammar topic which we did yesterday. So, what is the topic we started yesterday, children? That is conjunctions. What we learned about in yesterday's class? Conjunctions. So what are conjunctions? Conjunctions are the words which join two nouns or two sentences. Isn't it, children? They join two nouns or two sentences. So conjunctions we also call as linking words, combining words, joining words. Isn't it? So that is all about conjunctions. So I explained to you yesterday. Let us do some worksheets on that today so that you will be thorough with the topic. Open your companion. Page number 17. Companion page number 17. See. Fill in the blanks with suitable conjunctions expressing time. While, as soon as, before, after, when, since. Using those words, you should fill the blanks. I'll write only answers on the board. You just copy them. Okay? First one. 8B. Fariha was on her way to office dash the car to broke down. When? Very good. When the car to broke down. Dash, my parents boarded the train. I left for home from the station. As soon as. He worked at a library. Dash, he left the city. Before he left the city. Sudeshna joined school. Dash, I had graduated. After I had graduated. You should not talk. Dash, chewing your food. While. Very good. It's a proverb also we have. While chewing the food, we should not talk because that will come out of the mouth. You must finish the story. Dash, you leave. Before you leave. She has been upset dash morning, since morning. Dash Roma heard the news, she rushed out of the house. As soon as. You may read this book dash waiting for your interview. While waiting for your interview. I started crying bitterly, dash watching the movie. While watching the movie or after watching the movie also someone will start crying, isn't it? Copy it. Finish it first, sharp your pencils and then you write, children. Finish it fast and then we'll jump on to the next Roman, 8C. Okay. Completed. Right. Now you can pause it and take your own time to write, children. Let us do 8C now. Eight. C. See. Write two sentences for each set of words using any two conjunctions expressing time. An example has been provided. Manoj book railway station using these words. Two sentences, using two conjunctions. You join and make sentences. See, first one. Manoj read a book before going to the railway station. Manoj read a book while waiting at the railway station. So conjunctions before and while. Like that, you have to make the sentences with the help of these words and conjunctions. We lunch home. Second one, A. We prepared lunch after coming back home. Next, B. We ate lunch before leaving home. We ate lunch before leaving home. Third one. Meeta music walking. Meeta listened to music while walking. Meeta listened to music while walking. Meeta was listening to music before she slept. Meeta was listening to music before she slept. Fourth one. Baby slept house. The baby, see, not compulsory that you should write the same sentences which I gave you on the board. You can try your own sentences also using conjunctions and these three words, okay? The baby slept as soon as we entered the house. B. The baby slept before we reached our house. Next, you school teacher. You may wait in school while I talk to your teacher. You had already left school when our teacher called you. Copy, pause the video slowly without any hurry. Take your own time and finish it, children. Completed. Completed, children. Yes. Now you see in your companion 8D. This I want you all not to copy whatever I wrote in the book. I have sent you the PDF also. For that only I'm not writing on the board. You try to write in your own words. Share your everyday activities with your partner. Write a brief paragraph about 75 to 100 words in your notebook. Use as many conjunctions expressing time. Like before, after, as soon as, like that. See, I get up early in the morning. I wash my hands and face. Here you can write, before going for a bath, I walk for half an hour. Or you can say, as soon as I finish my walking, I eat an egg and drink a cup of tea. Then I put on my school dress and go to school. As I go by walk, I start a bit early. I listen carefully to what the teachers say. At 9 p.m., I take my supper and watch TV. I go to bed around 10 o'clock. This generally, this is what we do. But this using the time like after, before, as soon as, using these words, you should make the paragraph. I don't want you all to copy whatever I gave you in the book. You try to write in your own words, your own paragraph, what you do from the time you wake up from the bed. Okay? Right. Now, see, open your studio books now, children. Open your studio. Open your studio. Page number 47. Okay, this is a concept map regarding conjunctions expressing time. Okay. Okay. Now you should write its function and some examples with sentences, some conjunctions with sentences. Okay, first, function. It is a connector between two sentences or words to point and points the time. Like this also you can write. Pause the video and copy it. Pause the video and copy it. completed. See, general conjunctions I gave you here. You can write about before, after, as soon as, when. With these words also you can fill here. Just for your example sake, I gave here although, but, unlike, so. You can write this before, after, when, because expressing time, no? I gave you general conjunctions here, but I don't want you to copy the same. I want you to write with time conjunctions. For, like, before, after, as soon as, when. Use these and fill the made sentences. Although he speaks seldom, he says meaningful words. Like that, using that word, you should fill the, you should make a sentence. But I'm hungry, but the fridge is empty. Unlike Jack is completely unlike his father. So, whoever says so is a liar. Okay, this you should not copy. You try to write your own sentences. Okay, children, now. I want you all to look at the board first, then you will go through our studio book. Okay. Right. See, I'll show you some charts or some cards. You tell me what they are doing in that. What this monkey is doing? Walk. Yes, it's walking somewhere. What it is doing, it is pulling a rope. Yes. What this monkey is doing, jump. It's jumping. What this monkey is doing, sleeping. What it is doing, it is trying to push a box of bananas. What this monkey is doing, it is swimming. What this monkey is doing, it's simply standing. This monkey is climbing a ladder. This monkey is throwing a ball. This monkey is painting a banana. This monkey is holding a banana. This monkey is sitting. So I have shown you many actions done by the monkey. Isn't it, children? I have shown you many actions done by the monkey. So these actions are called action words. These are called action words. Action words are nothing but verbs. Action words are nothing but verbs. Verbs are action words, which shows us the action done by the noun. Here monkey is the noun, we call it as monkey, so monkey is a noun. So what is the action done by the noun? Sitting, standing, jumping, pushing, pulling, throwing, painting, whatever the action may be. All those are action words, verbs. So when we write a sentence, some words are not directly the actions, but before that we use some words like is, are, am, do, did. These are called as helping verbs. What these are known as? Helping verbs. They are also called as verbs, but they are not the direct verbs. They are helping verbs. Okay. Even we have a song on this. Yes or no? Sing. I want you all to sing along with me, children. Helping verbs, there are 23. Am, is, are, was, and were, being, being and being. Have, has, had, do, does, did. Shall, should, will and would. There are five more helping verbs. May, might, must, can, could. Helping verbs, helping verbs. There are 23. Am, is, are, was and were. Being, been and being. Have, has, had, do, does, did. Shall, should, will and would. There are five more helping verbs. May, might, must, can, could. So now, these all are the helping verbs which help. We write before the verbs to give it a complete sense or to give it a complete meaning. So now, in this session, you are going to learn the helping verbs like can, may not, cannot, like that. See, could I please call my friends over? Yes, you may. Would Meera may be bringing her new puppy too? Can she? Yes, you should spread a few newspapers. Like that, we use this may, might, would, could, should, ought to, can, will, shall, must. These are also helping verbs only. Model verbs, we call them as model verbs. Model verbs usually express ability, permission, advice, possibility or necessity. Okay? So now let us open our studio books. We'll have more clarity on this helping verbs. I want you all to open your studio books, children. I want you all to open your studio books. See, recall that models are words used with verbs to convey additional meaning. Model verbs, I just now told you. Like, what are those verbs? Can, cannot, may, must not, mustn't, should not, shouldn't. So you have to, can means the ability. Yes, I can do that and I have the ability to do that. I can come with you to the park. Cannot, I don't have, I cannot do that. Now you should write sentences. Let me show you from the book. Okay? You just copy it down. You cannot enter the hall without a ticket. Pause the video here and copy. With cannot, you should make a sentence. If you want to copy, you can. If not, you can write your own sentence using cannot also. You cannot enter the hall without a ticket. Completed. Now may. You may come in. So you are giving permission, means permission. She may come here tomorrow. Possibility. Yes, she may come tomorrow or she may not. Chances, 50-50 chances. This is for possibility. Means may we use generally for permissions or possibilities. Pause the video and copy. Next. Must means stronger. You should and cheyali tappadu. People must keep quiet in a library. Now next. Must not. It's not confirmed. Prohibition. Okay. You chalega. You may or may not lag and matter. I must not play football. That is prohibited because my legs are pain. I have some back pain problem. Something like that. I must not play football. Pause the video and copy. Now next. Should. Shouldn't. Give advice. Miss, if you. You should might have done that, you should have done that, you should not do that. Giving advice to someone, we use this. You should stop eating fast foods. You should not fight with your friends. Means you are giving advice to someone or opinions. You are telling your opinions whether it is right or wrong. You should have not done that. Like that. Pause the video and write. You should stop eating fast food. Okay. Now, you have to tell the speech bubbles. For the what she told, you have to answer. You know, I can swim very well in the river. What can you do very well? I know. You know, I can swim very well in the pool. Okay, this you need not to write. Yeah, you know, I can too swim very well in the pool, not in the river, because water will be more. No, I cannot, but in the pool, I too can swim very well. Pause it and copy. Next, I cannot cook well. I'm so bored at the daily fish or for my lunch. I think we must eat humans. No, no, we should not eat humans. The answer for this. Next. Yay, I think you are quite right. We should chat more often. This what can be the answer? Yes. Yes, you can write in the bubble. Not this. Yes. By chatting, we can learn many things. Yes, by chatting, we can learn many new things or things. Yes. Here she already gave the answer. I agree that humans do create a lot of trouble and break the laws of nature, but we must not break the laws of nature. These humans are polluting the rivers by which we are facing lot of troubles. For that, she can answer, I agree that humans do create a lot of trouble and break the laws of nature, but we must not break the laws of nature, because we should not pollute the rivers, or we should not cut the trees. Means we are doing all this, isn't it? So we are polluting the rivers and even tree air also, by which we are facing a lot of troubles. Pause the video and write. Okay. Completed. Now, read the two set of sentences, underline the modal verb. Sonu can speak in Spanish. Sonu could speak in Spanish 2 years ago. These are the modal verbs. It may rain today. It might rain today. Is there a difference in the meaning conveyed in each set of distance? Can speak, good. Miss, I think these are the miss. He first one is he can. Miss, you are confirmly telling him that yes, Sonu can speak. Second sentence, miss, we don't know, we can't confirm, but chances of that she can speak, she could speak. Miss, okay, she can, like that. It may, in the sense possibility. Yes or no? It might. Here both are possibilities only. There is not a lot of difference. They are maximum similar. But here it is sure and this is chances, like that. What he gave you, see. We use models to add meaning to ideas, thoughts and situations in the present, past or future. Sentence A talks about Sonu's ability to speak in Spanish in the present. Talks about being able to speak in the Spanish but in the past, present and past. Sentence C and both indicate possibility of rain. They both are possibility, chances. I already told you. May, to politely ask for permission. May I come in, madam? You may go now. You, we may go on a picnic this Sunday. Possibility. May there be a peace. Wishing, hope. May, we can write for possibility, wishing, hope or chances, anything. Might, past tense. Shaheen might have visited if she had not fallen ill. I might have forgotten to tell you something important. Past has already jarigipoyindi. Jarigedi ala jarigundedi. Mohan could write poetry. Could we finish working before the show starts? Could your sister help me with my home fund? These all are examples. My mother thinks I may become a teacher. My mother thinks I might become a teacher. My father might not have the key. My father could not have the key. So, basing on this, let us do worksheets in tomorrow's class. Okay? Fine. So that's all for today, children. Again, I'll meet you in tomorrow's class. Be ready with your studio companion books. We are going maybe with two periods or one period. We are going to finish our eighth lesson tomorrow, right? I'll meet you there. If you have any incompletes, please go back through the video, pause the video and complete it. Bye, children. I'll meet you there again.